Another day, another story. Kangaroos are marsupials found in Australia and Papua New Guinea that have large hind feet and long muscular tails which they use for balance. Female kangaroos attain sexual maturity between 15 to 30 months and males from 24 to 39 months, 28 to 39 months. Breeding can occur year-round, but only given good conditions. Drought-breaking rain stimulates female ovulation, often within 14 days of rain. The reproductive system of the female kangaroo consists of two ovaries, two uteri, two lateral vaginae, and a median vaginal canal, thus kangaroos have three vagina. Kangaroo testicles are above the penis and highly mobile, and the penis is often two-pronged. The estrus cycles are about 35 days, 1 to 3 longer than the pregnancy period, 33 days. There is a post-birth estrus with mating 1 to 3 days after the birth. The embryo resulting from this mating enters embryonic diapause if the recently born young has succeeded in reaching the pouch and attaching to a teat. Viable embryo, of only 70 to 100 cells, a blastocyst, can be carried in uterus for many months. If the female is not carrying a dormant blastocyst, the time from loss of the pouch young to the next estrus will be about 32 days. Baby kangaroos are not very large. After 28 to 33 days in the womb, undeveloped embryos are born measuring only about 2 centimeters long. These embryos have no hair, and their eyes and ears are still very premature. They need to finish forming. Despite being very tiny, the newborns move instinctively from the female kangaroo's vagina into their mother's marsupial pouch. In the pouch, the little kangaroo starts to feed from its mother, but it still needs 8 months in this pouch to be able to get out of it. After 8 months, the little kangaroo will begin to come out of the marsupial pouch, called a marsupium, and start to fend for itself. However, although it may find its food, it is likely to return to the marsupial pouch to continue feeding on its mother's milk.